The next morning. Good morning, Charmander. Huh. A hill and a canyon. It's okay, it's nothing. No. Well, if you really want me to, ask you a question, I guess I say, why are you so happy? Not for you. Thanks. Okay. We should probably, change our inventory before we head out, eh, Charmander? Alright, let's bring Magnemite with us. He might be happy, well, it might be happy to come along with us, don't you think, Charmander? Alright, to the Great Canyon. Great Canyon. Let me start by saying that the music here is awesome. Definitely my favorite out of any Game Boy Advance game soundtrack. I'll let you take a listen. Pretty good, right? Now, straight to the Pokémon you can find here. First up is Skiploom. Skiploom's stats are not impressive, and being a flying type, it is weak to Grock, even when it is a grass type. It doesn't have that great of a move pool either. Dunsparce has a great learn set, but is really lacking in stats. If it had an evolution with better stats, it would be amazing. Unfortunately, Dunsparce does not evolve. Xatu has great physical attack and great physical defense, with a decent learn set. Doduo has great speed in other games, but of course speed is useless in the dungeon games. When it does eventually evolve into Dodrio, it will have great physical attack and a decent learn set. Murkrow is a flying dark mix attacker, but his other stats are unimpressive. If it evolved, it would make a great Pokemon, but Hunchcrow did not exist in 3rd gen. Heracross has an amazing attack stat and some great fighting type moves. It is definitely a good team member, but it with the very low recruit rate, you might have to endure quite a bit of its strong attacks before you can recruit one. But if you're willing to put up with it, I highly recommend Heracross. And finally is Tauros. Great physical stats, only weak to fighting, diverse learn set, hits hard. Overall, it is a great Pokemon to have. So this must be the Hill of the Ancients. Is that Xatu? Are you deaf, sir? Are you deaf? Maybe he can't see you either. I mean, he is staring off in the sun. Maybe. Well, attacking him might be violent, so maybe we should tickle him? Maybe he can't feel either? Maybe the sun damaged his nerves that bad? He's like a statue there. Is he laughing? A bit of a delayed reaction. Jeez, I hope not. Yeah, I mean, we were told that he would know about my human life. Or maybe just might. Whoa. Told that you would be here, so we kinda assume, since you're the only one around. Right. You're absolutely right. Somehow not blind because of that? It usually has the opposite effect on me. Upset the world's balance, are you? Don't tell me that this is all my fault, is it? I was, Charmander told me that the disasters were happening before I even arrived. Thank you. What's the unthinkable? Tell us and we might be able to think it. What's the future then? We all dread the future in some way or another, but... things come to the end. You're not telling me that the world's destruction is that close. Do we at least have time to prevent it?